So, next stage, we've connected the power and it has the power on off button here. So, let's see the magic. Perfect.